So today we're gonna do a video on Cobra Kai. It's called a no mercy scene. I don't know. I actually don't know much about this show at all. All I know is that it's a continuation to Karate Kid. That's pretty much it. I never took the time to watch this. I remember when they were announcing it, I was like, maybe I'll take a gander, but I never did. You know, I never did. But I love the Karate Kid series. I had to check out at least this scene. It popped up on my feed and I was like, I think that's a sign. I think I'm gonna try out Cobra Kai today. And so I know I tell you guys to comment down below, give me recommendations. So that's been doing amazing. What I also want you guys to try to do is, whatever movie I'm doing, let's say if I haven't watched it, rank it from 1 to 10. What do you think? Let me get your opinion on the movie itself. So if you think Cobra Kai is a 10, let me know down at the bottom. It might influence me to give the show a try. And so a lot of people have actually done that in past videos. They were like, I recommend this, and I either did a reaction to it, or I actually went to go watch the movie itself. So it really matters, you guys. So thank you. All right, but I'm not gonna waste you guys' time anymore. With no further ado, we're gonna do this Cobra Kai, like I said, no mercy scene. Somebody in the comment section, you know, before I start, said, did anyone else get a Peter Parker beating up the bullies vibe? That kind of scares me, you know? I don't know if that's like because of how the movie was, or I don't. Well,
don't even think about it.
Hon, I need a place to sit.
Oh, you can go sit with Kyler. I hear he doesn't mind.
Oh, this is that. Oh, this is that high school. Oh, don't sit at my table because Kyler said this and Emily said that to me, and then Kent said that to Emily, and then Kent went back to Tyler. This is that kind of, this is exactly what we're getting right now, okay? Like, we went on a Degrassi level. Alright, here we go.
Think it's funny to spread lies about me?
What are you talking about? We saw a movie, and that's it. Well, maybe I saw a little bit more than you.
Yeah, we had to get pretty choked up.
Dang, bro. Hey, you a whole sleaze bag, bro. Like, why you gotta air out like that, man? Like, even if it did or didn't happen, either way, sleaze bag, bro. High school drama, man. High school drama.
Hey guys, you know that billboard with a big ass dick?
You know, before he continues with his ignorant statement, that's another thing. Okay, I always say, yeah, I kind of wish I could go back to high school, you know. It you know, it's just kind of like blah 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 blah. And now that I say blah 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 blah, because every reason that I give as to why I want to go back to high school gets completely obsoleted because of this kind of stuff. Just letting y'all know. I'm just letting y'all know.
He's after a dad. Kyler, why don't you shut the hell up and stop being such an asshole?
This does give Peter Parker vibes.
I'm ready for your lame ass cry this time.
Okay, hold up. He gives off Peter Parker vibes. The guy in the comments was right.
It's not lame ass karate. It's Cobra Kai.
Oh. Oh. Oh, wow.
No mercy!
Hold. Wait, hold. Can you go back? Let's rewind this exchange. Expulsion. Hey, okay, hold up. First of all, here's my problem with this. I went to school for a long time. I never saw, okay, first of all, I saw a pretty good amount of school fights in my day, okay? I never saw somebody wheel kick somebody in the face. Never. I've never saw somebody with this composure. This is amazing, okay? If that's amazing. Yeah. He was about to give a speech.
All four of them?
Yeah.
Even that big homeboy guy? Was about, I think that's it. I think that's the end. Homeboy was about to give a speech. You could tell he was revving up. He was like about to give his 300 speech. He was like, "Hey, I don't know who to, you know?" He was about to go in. But the teacher ruined it, you know? Miss Karen ruined it. And now he's about to get expelled. But, this didn't convince me to go watch it. I don't know. I just didn't, like, I don't know. It just came off kind of corny to me. Maybe it's just me. Maybe it's just because, like, I haven't watched it. So I haven't built up to that scene. That could be very it. All right, so I'm not going to completely trash it yet. But I want you guys ranking. Don't forget, 1 through 10. 10 being, like, outstanding, perfect, best thing I've ever seen. 1 being like they should have never even attempted to try this, like absolute donkey, like, you know, like, so 1 through 10. I kind of enjoyed it. I enjoyed it on it was entertaining. Okay, I definitely got the Peter Parker vibes here. it was just very choreographed and very I don't know. It's just the way sometimes these things are filmed, and then you gotta think about budgets and stuff like that too. So those things do come into play. But I hope you guys enjoyed this. Give me some more recommendations. Thank you for the likes, comments, subscribes. I take notice to every single last one of them. And so yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.